Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for September 24th of 2021, well, it is titled Perseid Outburst at Westmeath Lookout. So what do we see here? Well, this is a part of the Perseid meteor shower from this past year. And in fact, from August 14th in the early morning hours, there was a great outburst of meteors from the Perseid shower. Now, the Perseid shower is always a very good one and gives a lot of meteors, but this was an unusual burst of them. Now, what a meteor shower is when Earth passes through the debris of a comet. And in this case, it's the comet known as Swift-Tuttle. And when we pass through the debris left behind by that comet, just tiny grains of sand and bits of dust that are left behind as the comet orbits. When we pass through that material, then it hits the Earth's atmosphere at very high speeds and is vaporized. And we're seeing that trail as it is vaporized. So these particles never make it down to Earth, but they do give us a nice show in the sky. Now, those little bits of material, again, all seem to come from the same direction. That's because they were traveling parallel to each other in space, following the same orbit, and therefore seem to come from the same point off in the distance. So much as railroad tracks will appear to converge off in the distance, so do these. And they get their name of Perseids because they're appearing to come from the constellation of Perseus off in the distance there. So Perseids, again, a very nice meteor shower, and had an unusually bright one, unusually large number of meteors seen this past year. Now, what do we mean by an intense shower? Well, typically we might see a few meteors per hour. 10 or 20 is a good meteor shower. Perseids might get up to one a minute even, or maybe one to two per minute. But here we were getting reports of many meteors per minute and sometimes per second. So lots and lots of this. So what we were likely doing was passing through a denser concentration of material. Now, it's kind of hard to predict this. We really can't tell, because the particles are so small that we cannot map out their orbits. We can't detect them. In fact, we don't even see them until they strike Earth's atmosphere and are burning up in the atmosphere, and we see that glow that we often call the shooting star or the meteor. So we can look forward to next Perseids meteor shower next August and wonder what that might bring. So that was our picture of the day for September 24th of 2021. It was titled Perseid Outburst at Westmeath Lookout. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be the bubble and the star cluster. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.